to continue the work that you have seen, to continue the development that you have felt, to continue moving Belize City to that progressive municipality, to be the envy of all municipalities in this country and the envy of all municipalities in this region. It can't be done on our own. It has to be done through the combined efforts of all stakeholders, and especially you, the residents of Belize City. Come out and vote for myself as mayor and my entire UDP team.
Development you can see, transformation you can feel.